Yisrael, I wanted to make a very, very quick video. I mean, this is going to be very, very quick. I received a call from a phone number, a mobile number, 615-424-5594. Take a listen at this message.
Good morning. My name is Barbara. I'm calling to check on my neighbors in light of this corona pandemic. And I want to share an encouraging scripture with you at Isaiah 41:10, or actually leave that scripture with you to allow you to look at it at your leisure time. And it just helps us appreciate how God would, he's with us, and he said that he will fortify us. And we especially need that through these trying times. I want to leave that scripture with you and ask you to check out our website at jw.org. It has Bible educational information on there. Again, the website is jw.org. I hope you have a good day and stay safe. Thank you.
Now, this is a message from a lady named Barbara, who introduced herself as one of Jehovah's Witnesses. And so I was actually sitting in my vehicle this morning, and I called her back and I left her a voice message saying, yes, I would like to listen to the scripture that you have for me to read, the book of Isaiah, chapter 41, verse 10. And so I left her a voice message, and I'm sitting here reading the book of 2 Samuel, chapter 23. And about a half hour later, I get a call back from this lady, Barbara, who's a Jehovah's Witness. And she replied to me, letting me know that she's responding to my voice message to return a call. And she said that she just wanted to encourage the neighbors during this global pandemic and let us know what the words of the Heavenly Father said in the book of Isaiah. And so she begins to read the scripture, and she read it from the, I think the Jehovah's Witnesses called their Bible the New International Version. So she read it from the New International Version. I'm going to read the book of Isaiah chapter 41, verse 10 from here. And it reads, "Fear thou not, for I am with thee. Be not dismayed, for I am thy Elohim. I will strengthen thee, yea, I will help thee, yea, I will uphold thee with the right hand of my righteousness." So after she read this scripture to me, she invited me to go to the JW.org website, and she mentioned that they have magazines that use the Bible to give us encouragement at this time. And so as she continued to speak, I let her know that I'm very familiar with the JW.org website. And I told her that I go to the JW.org website quite often to read their online Bible because I'd like to understand how the JW Bible translates the scriptures versus how the King James translates it in many other translations. So I'm very familiar with your site. And I told her that I'm not really interested in reading the magazines because the Bible can stand on its own. I'm not really interested in someone's commentary to help me to explain what the Bible is saying. I read the Bible itself. And so she said, oh, okay, I see. And I asked her if I could read that scripture back to her. And I read it back to her where it says, "Fear thou not, for I am with thee. Be not dismayed, for I am thy God. Be not dismayed, for I am thy God." I said, "Who is he talking to?" And she hesitated. And then I heard a man's voice in the background who said, he said he's talking to his followers. And I asked her if she could jump down to verse 14. And then she simply says, I hear whispering in the background, and then she simply says, we were just reaching out to our neighbors just to encourage them, and so we just wanted to read that scripture to you. Have a nice day. And she hung up the phone on me. I said, wow, unbelievable. It's absolutely unbelievable to me. Let me read verse 14 to you. It says, "Fear not, thou worm Jacob, and ye men of Israel, I will help thee, saith Yahweh, thy Redeemer, the Holy One of Israel." The scriptures is referring to the children of Israel in the book of Isaiah when he said, "I am thy God." That's who he's referring to, and that's who he was talking to. It's absolutely amazing to me that Jehovah's Witnesses are so intrusive. They knock on your door. Now they're spamming you with calls. I didn't give this woman my phone number. Now they're spamming you, collecting numbers and calling you on the phone, and they're intrusive. And when the Bible actually comes out, then suddenly they have to go. I don't understand it. If you don't want to talk about the Bible, then why are you knocking on people's doors and spamming them talking about the Bible? It's unbelievable to me. So I felt really offended by her hanging up the phone on me when she called me to speak to me about the Bible. And I explained to her that I was sitting in my car and that I'm a Bible student. I was actually reading my Bible. That's what I'm doing. And so I'm just blown away. It absolutely blows me away that she actually hung the phone up on me. So I decided that I would take her information and I would make it public and let the world know that not only are the Jehovah's Witnesses knocking on your doors, but now they're spamming you via phone calls. And just the same as when they knock on your doors, it's just the same as when they call you on the phone. They're not interested in actually having a Bible discussion with you. They're interested in you becoming one of Jehovah's Witnesses. Okay? Whenever the Bible comes out and whenever the Bible speaks, suddenly a Jehovah's Witness has to run. The Bible says that the wicked flee when no man pursueth. Shalom.